to cloud or not to cloud? If you're a small business owner, that's the question you need to be asking yourself. AJ, you're a small business owner, and I know you made the conscious decision to keep all your data stored on servers in-house. Why?
Well, Andy, that's a great question. So when I look at this issue or this question or this debate about cloud versus not cloud, one of the things I think about is the security of information, you know, and I think that that is going to be pitted against ease of use and convenience. And I think that's the big question. That's where you have to decide which side you want to be on. Do you want to be on the side of security and maintaining your information, or do you want to make life easier? And that convenience has to be significant for me to outweigh the cost of the security of my information.
But you're assuming that if you go into cloud storage, there's no security. There are a lot of provisions set that you can, you know, you have expert cloud service providers that can give you the security. And as a small business owner, are you in the business of protecting data? Is that what you want your extra expertise to be? Or do you want to actually do your business?
Well, let's talk about what I mean when I say security of information, because what I'm talking about here is I want to be able to own my products and services that I'm using in my control. And the problem is that when they go outside to the cloud, it's no longer inside of my control. 10 years ago, when I bought Microsoft Office, I would load that on my computer and I owned it. I had a license to use that software and it was completely under my control. Now, I have to rent Microsoft Office 365 from Microsoft and I have to pay them a monthly fee. So now what happens is that small businesses go through great times and they go through low times. And during some of those low times, what if I can't make that license payment for my software? What if I need a couple months to bridge that cost? Well, I run the risk of not having that application at my use, and now I'm no longer secure to run my business. Now that power is in the hands of someone else.
What I don't understand is you still like to store all your data on servers in-house. Like, what happens if there's a fire? Do you have any kind of backup provisions in case those, you know, things get lost, stolen, or damaged?
Sure, absolutely. And I think backup of data is critical in any business. And I think that you're gonna see that depending on the type of business you are, that importance is gonna either be high or low, but it's always there, it's always important. And so if you're, depending on what you're doing, if you're a painter and you keep all your customer information inside of a database and that's located inside of your office, yes, back up that drive. If you wanna be smart, take your backups off-site and store them.
But why not back it to the cloud? Do you think that you can't keep it secure? I don't understand. Like, I totally agree, keep it in-house, but in case something happens, you should have some kind of service provider who's storing all your data up in the cloud just in case you want it.
Yeah.
Plus the flexibility. You know, employees are getting used to using Dropbox and you know, Google Drive to store their personal files.
Sure.
Why wouldn't you let them have that same flexibility as a business owner?
Yeah, and you know what, Andy? I think that there's probably a balance for cloud, definitely. I'm not gonna say that there's no use for cloud inside of any business. I think that what there is a balance here, and turning all of your control over the technical assets of your business to the cloud, I'm not there yet. I'm not ready to go there yet. That's why I want out of the cloud.
Well, we want to know what you think as a small business owner. Do you want to store your data in the cloud, or do you like to keep it all in-house? Let us know at getconnectedmedia.com or comment on this video. I still disagree with you.